May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will a real Brady please stand up? I repeat, will a real Brady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
You'll act like you never seen a blind child before. Jaws on the floor and all of a bursting in the door. You act like better when your mom was pregnant before. Cause all of his nice buddies breaking all the furniture. It's the return of the kids. Wait, no, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And his parents said, nothing, you idiots. Jack and Pauline are dead. Don't you realize that the South America story is nothing than telling all of his parents are dead. But I'm still sick of them looking at him. Walk around totally clueless. I hate what he's done, yeah, but he's so cute though. Yeah, he probably did stuff like this in his house too. But now it's worse, cause now I was in a bridge. And sometimes I wanna get on TV and let loose, but I can't yet. All I can do is yell at my TV set, please get rid of all these stupid kids. TV ain't getting better, that's what the problem is. And what's with adding kids to shows like this? The show is usually found the way it is. You think Gilligan would've been better with the kid? Stowaway on the boat, genius, isn't it? Don't forget the Tanners. What if Alf got pregnant? A little Alf Jr. Papa, that would've lasted. Why would the Bradys agree to take this little kid? I know his parents are dead, but the house is built too. The lid, all of a talent, last name ain't even Brady. Come on, your age, pretty much still a baby. I'm Mike Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So, won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Carol Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So, won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. It must suck to be the kid. People call a character they don't want to live. Cousin Oliver syndrome, that's what they call it. Basically an added character or unnecessary antidote. I can imagine this is how Shirley felt. Some 4-year-old joining our band. What the heck, man? Who's the boss? I know it ain't Billy. Adding characters like this is just plain silly. Jerry, Jamal, Jimson, I think his family matters. Well, 3J, they do. Just not you. Luke is causing me to start growing pains. DiCaprio, stop it. Go back to Lassie. I want to give Sam different strokes across his face. Steps on whatever, just get out of this place. I'm married with children. Plus 7, I hated season 6, so I guess it got even. That 70s show, Eric and Kelso, they leave him. A first thought is Randy has got to go, but one of them stands out over all. The original, the little Brett Oliver, I'll give it to him. I'm Greg Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of the Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Marshall Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of the Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Stand up. Does it hurt that they love the maid more than you? She ain't even related. They even love the dog more than you. And he ain't even here. He got written out years ago. I wish that's what would've happened here. Oliver, why do you exist? The show is absolutely fine the way it is. He didn't need to come in with a stupid little grin, distracting from the Brady's, destroying the show within. He is the story of a lovely lady who gets her life ruined by a fake little Brady. Carol don't need you. You make Mike wanna yell. Greg, Peter, and Bobby hate you as well. Marsha, Jan, and Cindy just think you're gross, but Alice hates you the most. That's why she always burns your toast. They will rise to hate your guts. The cold hot truth is you just plain suck. You're small and annoying. You're one bad fella. We hate you. It's more than a hunch. You had to come in and annoy this family. That's the way you ruined the Brady Bunch. I'm Peter Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Jim Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Bobby Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Cindy Brady, yes, I'm a real Brady. All of a Brady is just imitating. So won't the real Brady's please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Ha ha! It's ironic that Oliver loves all of us. Hey, let's all stand up. You don't need to remember any of this. That's more like it.